happening. We've seen ISIS lose up to 50% of its territory in Iraq and 20% in Syria, and yet at the same time, ISIS has directed or inspired attacks across the West, and these things are happening simultaneously and will continue to happen.
Madame Goulet, yeah. When we think of France, we think of the French counterintelligence.